Oh, and two roll.
Just wait 20 seconds before you start it again.
What is sound? Oh, sounds are vibrations that can travel through air, water, and solid material, and that can be heard by humans and or animals. These vibrations, also known as sound waves, can have a wide range of frequencies. For example, a high frequency sound means that a sound wave is vibrating very fast when it reaches your ear, and a low frequency sound means that a sound wave is vibrating very slow. The difference in how this sounds to you is the difference between hearing a singer hit a high note and hearing a singer hit a low note. You know, if I were not a physicist, I would probably be a musician. I get most joy out of my life. Benefiting, I'm sure you have many more questions.